All right. Well, Veronica, you're going to wait here.
Should have brought something to read.
Yeah, you probably should have, but you didn't. Because I need you to not die here in this next exchange. And the only way I can foresee that... Actually, you know what? I'm going to go back inside and get... Nope, you know what? I'm just going to keep going. Wait. Medical doctor lady, doctor lady, doctor lady, where did you go? Where's the lady that sells medical supplies here? Doctor, whatever her name is. She not out here? She not down this way? Yep, they're not here. Okay, well, we'll just keep going anyway. So, basically, we're going to leave Veronica behind right now. We're going to go and try and get to Black Mountain one last time. I've done this once more since the last recording session, and it went swimmingly. I got in, I was completely there, and then when I got done with the whole ordeal, I went back over to rewatch it and noticed that the blue snowball that I'm not, like the microphone I'm using right now, didn't pick up audio. Just didn't. No. There was just a problem. All I had was game audio, no commentary. And I'm like, if it had been any other series, maybe, but this one has had commentary the entire time. I was like, damn it, Billy. How is this really going to be how it plays out? No commentary. What the shit is up with that? But I did find a way to possibly do this where I don't need to, Oh, you're dead. You're dead. You're gonna fight rad scorpions with like a knife. You're so dead. But I'm not saving you. I can't save them all. Won't save them all. I'm trying to save the Brotherhood right now. But first I have to become part of the Brotherhood. That means I have to kill all these scorpions one more time. Arc scorpion. Come on, buddy. Yep. Die back in your hole. Let's see, is that giant red scorpion out here again? He is. And his health bar is still glitched. Ow. Stop trying to kill me. No.
Ow! Ow!
Hydra to fix my leg. Hopefully, I didn't get a... Yeah. No. Gotta kill all these bark scorpions that are chasing me. Reloaded the gun. Alright, we're gonna take care of the... Why am I still going down in health? Let's eat a dog steak and see if that helps. Hopefully it will. Die like a boss. Gonna kill all of you. Service rifle's doing some work, man. Like, holy cow. The amount of stuff that I've killed with the service rifle is just impressive at this point. Go this way. Because I think this leads me to the irradiated crater that is over here by Black Mountain. I don't know what that was. Better not be addicted to anything. I'm gonna be real upset if I am. We're gonna check that though, because if we are, we're gonna have to get that Merc outfit, NCR first recon beret. Nope, that is definitely something else entirely. Okay, so we're gonna go up onto this little ledge here, following this around. Where, yeah, those guys will see me down there, but who really cares, because they can't hit me up here. You see how there's this gate up here? Well, I can't open that gate because my lockpicking is not good. But there is a cheesy way to do this. So, like, There's this gate. So I don't have good lockpicking skill. This is a hard lockpick. So I can't open that. But if I come over here, this is the area I need to be in. I can just open the door through here. And I'm in. I'm in like Errol Flynn. Robin Hood. And nope. Somebody is listening to the radio around here.
All intruders are to be killed!
No, Tabitha. I will not die. Super Sledge, take your two keys. Take these bullets. Look, I got it all. Cheap music book, I'm gonna take that. Quest added crazy. What does that quest want me to do? Interesting. Not important right now. What is important is the fact that I just, just killed Tabitha. Oh, cool. Put some points into lockpick. We're gonna need that at some point here. Adamantium skeleton is gonna be what we're gonna take. 50% less crippled limbs. Basically. Oh. You missed me, guy. Shot at me. And you missed. That's fine by me. Alright. Down this hill we go. Alright. So now we can go back to Novak, get Veronica. Yep. Hi, Veronica. Just when the waiting around was getting fun.
Aw, just when the standing around was getting exciting.
I'm sorry, standing around was getting exciting. And then we can go back to... Hidden Valley, so that way we can turn in this thing and become part of the Brotherhood of Steel, which is going to be great, because they're going to teach me how to wear the power armor, they're going to give me some power armor, which I'm going to promptly give to Veronica, because she needs it way more than I do. I'm going to put in point. I also got to bump my speech skill. Like, that's what I really got to do, is I got to go around and, like, do some side quest stuff.
Don't work too hard there, Ibsen.
To bump my speech skill, so that way I can get our next follower, which is actually going to be Arcade Ganon, who is a follower of the Apocalypse right now. But little known fact, Ganon, actually part of the Enclave. Because he was a vertebrate pilot, I think? Maybe? Possibly?
Greetings, my friend. I hope I can be of some assistance to you.
You can, actually,
It's a protective measure that was enacted after our defeat at Helios. The NCR was hot on our heels, and we wouldn't have survived another encounter. It was decided that we would stay quiet for a time,
idiot.
Heal the wounded, and try to come up with a new strategy. However, after...
I need to go. I didn't put the thing on the radio.
Should have brought something to read.
Yeah, you should have. Can I fast travel out of here? Probably not. Can I fast travel from this location? Nope, gotta go back outside. Crap! Everything was going too smoothly there, guys. I got into Black Mountain, I killed Tabitha, I did this, that, and the other.
There you are. A few of us wanted to thank you for being such a
yes.
good friend to the Brotherhood, so we've set aside
thank
some
you.
Of our recycled energy cells. We'll leave a few of them in that footlocker in the corner every so often.
Thank you.
The Paladins scoff at using recycled ammo, so no one should mind.
I just need to, I was like midair when he talked to me there. I'm like, jump! He's like, oh, we left you bullets. And I'm like, thank you? Look, I have ammo now. I have more ammo, I should say. Can I fast travel from in here? Can't fast travel. I mean, you guys are really cramping my style with where I can and cannot fast travel from the bunker at. Like, I have to go completely out of the bunker. Thankfully, I left Veronica in the best possible place here. Wait. Crouch. Now let's do it. Or you fast travel not to the spot I wanted you to be in. I wanted to be up on the actual mountain. You put me down here in this, like, crater thingy. You expect me to actually, like, walk up the mountain again? Hey, guess what, guys? I'm not going all the way up this mountain again. It's just not happening. We are not walking all the way up the mountain. I guess we might be walking all the way up the mountain again. Yep, I guess we're going all the way up this mountain. There's Helios 1. Nope, can't get up this side of the mountain. So yeah, I guess we're gonna go all the way up and around this mountain again. Huh. Well, this is disappointing. Yeah, because you've put stopgaps there. Damn you guys. Alright, aid. I don't have a stealth boy. So we're just going to hopefully run in here. I should take some rat away. And some rat X. And then crouch and go this way. And hopefully I can get by. Nope! Couldn't get by them without them being, or without being seen. Thankfully, all you guys are stupid.
Intruder.
All right. Well, this is gonna be a fun exchange. Oh boy, there are so many of you. Literally, so many. Oh no. I was too awesome. No. Alright. I need to come from, like, Hidden Valley. I actually need to, like, start in Hidden Valley. And, like, walk the little pathway again. I'm not good humored right now. That's not the thing. Where is this hole at that I go through to get to Black Mountain? Because I have to go... I really have to go northeast. I'm an idiot. Walking the wrong side of Hidden Valley. Looking for this frickin' entrance here. Dead Bark Scorpion. Feel like a good scorpion is a Dead Bark Scorpion. Alright, anything over here? No, that's, there's a hole in the fence. Is it the hole I want, though, or is it just a random hole in the fence? Could be either. Could literally be either. Skeleton. Nope, this, I think, might be the one I want. I cannot believe that I did not put that thing on there. I was, like, so convinced. Like, oh, hey, yeah, I'll do... Nope, forgot it. Missed it. Killing bark scorpions, or getting killed by bark scorpions again. Dang it! Or giant rad scorpions, I should say. Not bark scorpions. What am I talking about here? Dang it. This is... So grumpy! A super mutant there for a minute. Hot second. Dead prospector. 9 iron, iguana bits. Sure. Slave scarf. Nifty. But I don't want it, so keep it. Alright, where the shit a brick am I right now? Oh, I know where I am. Okay, Come up here, go this way. Hug the right wall. Right wall, here we go. Really? Screw you, Bark Scorpion. You do not keep chasing me like that. Nope, gotta go this way. I really need to get... Oh, hi! Yeah, sure. Just kill you guys on my way, I guess. Weird how there's like 10 of you. Right away! So that way I don't have to worry about the radiation. Oh no, the centaur saw me in the hole. What will I ever do? No. Oh no. Oh well. Not concerned about it. Back to cheat the system once more at Black Mountain. Because I cannot open that lock, but what I can do is just casually doop through the fence. Hey buddy, old pal Jim over there. Install the remote signal, whatever. Yeah. And then we're back down. Look, we're out. We down. We out. We don't care. We are literally just here. Can't fast travel while there's enemies nearby. Oh. Oh, he's trying to hit me with the flamer. What a turd. In Valley, now I can fast travel now. Alright. Now that we've wasted some time there. Because, oh no, you can't. You can't just... Forgot to install that thing and it bugs the crap out of me, so now I'm just... I digress. Anyway, we're here. We're here. We need to, Return the quest in, be happy that Veronica's gonna get some power armor, then we're gonna send her to the Lucky 38, so I don't have to worry about where she is. And then we're gonna try and buy some different guns again, because I need some new guns. I might actually need to go to the Happy Trails Caravan. Into Mount Zion.
Aw.
Veronica, yes.
Greetings, my friend. I hope I can be of some assistance to you.
You can. I installed the device at Black Mountain.
Yes, we've already started receiving telemetry from it.
Good.
This will be a great help in our future efforts, and I thank you. Now then, it is my great honor to bestow upon you the title of Paladin of the Brotherhood.
Yes, skip scribe and knight and all the other and beyond crappy the call things. Of duty. And straight to Paladin.
I'm afraid a formal ceremony was out of the question, given our current state. But I hope this will make up for it. I had the knights refurbish a suit of our power armor for your use. It's one of the earlier models, but it should serve you well. Now I suppose I'm going to have to show you how to earlier use it, models. Aren't I?
Please do.
First, let's go over how to put it on.
Because I'm not a shit and I don't actually know how to do this.
There. I think you've got the knack of it now. You should now be able to wear any kind of power armor you come across. I've also given the order that all of our equipment be made available to you, not just the more mundane arms. You're a member of the Brotherhood now, and your gear should reflect that.
I know, so I'm gonna go
get
a 45
pistol. Lastly,
you will
be allowed to come and go as you please. You've done so much for us that to do otherwise would be a crime. I just ask that you keep the Brotherhood's interests at heart in all your dealings. Remember that you will always have a home here.
Nice. Veronica.
You're making me carry the heavy stuff, aren't you?
Take the power armor. Exit. Veronica. Talk to.
You know, I've been thinking. The real problem with the Brotherhood is that we isolate ourselves.
It is. You guys should stop doing that.
Our training is top-notch. Our technology gives us an advantage. But when it all comes down to it, we're losing because we shun the outside world. We always make enemies, never allies. We refuse to recruit outsiders or see the value in their simpler technologies. I don't know. I'm still thinking about what kind of role we could take on that would give us the best chance of survival. But I think things
would be really high or high cost.
I know the odds
security
aren't good, but I gotta try. I can't lose them.
Or you could be really not for us to part
Why
ways.
Why does everyone always say that?
Let me back
Nice.
Up.
Can I order room service?
Go for it. Mr. House will give you whatever you want.